It is time to embrace this amazing demographic that has never been serviced before. And we're making headway because we're going to make a new category in the fashion industry. Coming soon.
Being able to bring awareness to the fashion community. Accessible fashion didn't exist even 2-3 years ago.
Everyone needs to be able to put on their own shoes and clothes them with ease. But if you're like me, all of us want a cool pair of sneakers.
We don't understand really until you get into it and listen to what they want and what their needs are. They want to have the same product everyone in this room wants to be able to wear when you want to go out and feel good about yourself.
Our goal is to advance the future of adaptive design by empowering the next generation of design innovators and members of the differently abled community.
All of the kids, the adults, their lives are changed by this. They're changed by you giving.
At PVH, we are committed to creating an inclusive environment where every individual is valued. This is the purpose of the Adaptive Clothing line.
The Runway of Dreams Foundation works towards that vision, supporting people with all abilities to be included in this amazing industry we call fashion.
Oh my God, I'm floored right now. It was amazing. The audience gave me energy. I gave them energy. It was to die for. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all for this. Thank you.
So gratifying to be able to be included in that. So I thank Runway of Dreams and everyone that makes this possible.
The energy was like ridiculous out there. Runway of Dreams did a great job tonight, and I'm glad everyone came to see it.
going to be nervous, but the crowd was amazing, and I totally got into it. I did a spin, which I never thought I was going to.
I felt honestly excited. The clothes made me feel like a whole different person. They made me feel fresh.
I'm so excited to wear this dress. It's bright, it's bold. The collection makes me feel so confident and empowered.